Well, chances are many of you are still talking about yesterday's solar eclipse that captivated millions of people across the country and right here in the Mid-South. Now, after many of you have looked up, you might be wondering why your eyes hurt after the eclipse. Here's what doctors tell me about signs of possible eye damage. On Monday, April 8th, the solar eclipse created a celestial spectacle over parts of the Mid-South as thousands gathered to watch the moon passing between the Earth and Sun.
We picked here specifically because it was in the center line of the totality.
My most excited is when I see the sun, the moon coming from the sun.
This rare cosmic phenomenon made it tempting to stare into the skies for the roughly 4 minutes that the eclipse lasted.
You're wearing your glasses up until totality, but that 4 minutes is just you and the eclipse, and it was like you were going to another planet, and people were just yelling, screaming, crying, fainting. It was quite an event.
One day after the eclipse, some might find their eyes are bothering them, or they're feeling a little funny, even if they were wearing protective glasses. Dr. Philip Mintz is a family physician with Baptist Healthcare System and an amateur astronomer.
In the Memphis area, it was only partial eclipse, so you could not look without the glasses. Then you're not going to hurt your eye. If you tried to look without them, like any other time, you would have you would feel pain most likely before you had damaged your eye.
The American Academy of Ophthalmology says some possible eye symptoms after the eclipse include blurry vision, headache, a blind spot in the center, straight lines look bent or curvy, and colors look different. Health experts say if your eyes or head hurt after the eclipse, they suggest over-the-counter pain medication that can help with eye pain and headaches. But if problems persist, they say see an eye specialist.
Any of these eye care clinics, if you're concerned, if you're having areas of that your vision is not 100%, you should get it checked out.
Per se, there is no treatment for what's called solar retinopathy, but it is important to see your ophthalmologist if you experience difficulties with your vision.
And you'll have to wait a while for the next solar eclipse. August 23rd, 2044 is the next time the U.S. will get a glimpse at the phenomenon. Only three states will get a look, including Montana, North Dakota, and South Dakota. But August 12th, 2045, we'll have a coast-to-coast total solar eclipse.